Care to hear my song again? I could use the practice.
I dream thy feet upon the shore, sitting by the sea, and the moon and the ocean stole your light unto thee. I dream of the lake beneath the stars, fish are by the stream, and its arms locked above me in the shade.
Care to hear my song again? I could use the practice.
I dream thy feet upon the shore, sitting by the sea, and the moon and the ocean stole your light unto thee.
Oh, you found my amulet. I thought I lost it for good. I'll say. This is a key to my organization, the Roots. We're committed to the proper use of dream teas. The proper use being to use them. We get our fair share of trouble from the Shez. They think tea should only be used for sacrifice. That's why we have to be so careful. Yeah, the Shez are always harassing us about it. They're upset because we use the holy tea instead of leaving it to get moldy like they do. They have plenty of their own tea to sacrifice, but they want to rescue ours specifically. You should hear the crazy plots they come up with to steal from us. Maybe don't mention any of this to them. You seem like an honest person, though. If you want to give it a try, come visit us. Our meeting place is kind of hidden away. Not everyone in Nava understands dream teas, you know? The door is on the outer wall of the city, facing toward the sea. Take the underground tunnel starting near the bread stand in Nava. There is a walkway that leads right to the entrance. These amulets are a ticket inside, but you just tell the person behind the door that the password is Dreamland, and I'll make sure you get in. I'll see you there sometime. Thanks again for finding my amulet.
What's the password? Come on in then. Thank you.